I loved tap dance. I've never said that I've had like a favorite style of dance, but very recently, I think it was at our New Kids show actually, I just realized that tapping is definitely one of my favorites. I feel a lot more comfortable in myself when I tap. I think less about it, I just go for it. I've got so much from dancing, and people who dance have given me so much, my teachers and people I've met, so I feel like I can give something back through dancing. Meeting the young Americans, they've inspired me so much to grow personally, and they've given me so much more self-confidence. I'm from Scotland. The culture's so different, even the smallest things, the way people will talk, or I'll say words and people are like, what does that mean? They've never heard it before. And they're like, are you speaking a foreign language? The other day I was talking to my friend, we were in Panera, and she was like, and I said, is there a long queue? And she was like, what? And I was like, is the line long? She was like, I don't know what you're talking about. Whenever people talk about their pants that they're wearing, I automatically think of underwear every single time. There's things that people say and I'm like, it takes me a minute sometimes.